Press the Y button for accessibility options.
Bobby's Camaro's still kind of a mess. Hit me up when you got that grill.
Place on the coast. Scrappers down there do business trading rare parts. Now, I just know they got a grill for a 67 Camaro. Only trouble is, I can't get them to sell. Think you can go down there and plead my case?
No problem.
Thanks. Oh, you should know, these guys don't like using roads. So I tuned a car and sent it down there, just in case you need it.
Lucas spoke to you about a grill for a classic Camaro.
I told him he's been out the game too long. And I'm selective about who I do business with.
No way I can change your mind?
Sure. Gotta beat me first.
Washed-up mechanic.
Should be wanting that grill now.
Wait, the hell?
It's not his fault. I told him to leave.
You what? Why?
Like the man said, I'm selective about who I do business with.
And you are?
The person you were really trying to impress. Your grill is on its way to Rivera's garage.
Who told you I was staying there?
That app on your phone isn't just a cop scanner. Well, not for me anyway.
You hacked it?
I made it. I'll find you when I need you.
Hey, that grill arrived. Sounds like you had a successful trip. Thanks.
Sorry you had to see that earlier. Luca's still pissed?
He'll be okay.
Yeah, wanna hear something really weird? I got a message about getting my missing car back.
From who?
No idea. Whoever it is, they wanna meet.
Think it's safe?
They picked the parking lot north of the beach. Means there'll be plenty of people. Even so, think you could?
I'm in.
Thanks. See you there. It's time we met again. I've got a proposal that benefits both of us. I'll be waiting.
Hmm.
right choice. Let's go. Set them up like one. Helps us stay hidden.
From who?
The feds. Apparently, the government doesn't appreciate its citizens living off the grid. They found us last year back at Ventura Bay. We almost didn't make it. Soon as we got here, we started staging races to help keep our skills sharp. Never know when you're gonna need to drop everything and haul ass.
What do you need me for?
Only way you get better is by racing the best. And we need to be better. Show me your talents are reliable, and we can talk payment. We've got a new member with us today. I told them to give you all hell. I'm hoping you return the favor. Time to show me I was right to bring you here.
got that grill fitted on the Camaro. She's starting to look like her old self.
You need any more help?
Thanks, but I think we're good. Mostly cosmetic now.
The car means a lot to you, huh?
I remember the first time Bobby took me around the raceway. I must have been 5. I stood on his lap looking through the wheel. He was acting like a race caller cheering me on. Don't think I ever won a race that felt better than that. Listen, I gotta go. Customer waiting. You take it easy, you hear?
Same.
Hey, make yourself comfortable. It's been a busy day.
Thank you.